So the entrepreneurs that we're looking for to invest in are, number one is the people, and we prefer if there's a team, because it's very rare that one person is going to be able to, you know, build a business and make it all successful. But it's having, you know, the vision, is having the ambition, and also creativity, having the stamina, because it's going to be hard work, and also being very open-minded.